All right, Rick Broering, ChiStateFootball.com, QuinsCityHigh.com here, Cincinnati U, the new show live from Buca di Beppo. I'm here with Adam Engel, the quarterback for Loveland. Adam, you guys had a decent year. You personally had a great season. Just take us through that senior year, and was it what you wanted?
It was a lot of fun. It was a good time. I mean, we ended up 5-5. I wasn't really expecting to have that, honestly, but at the same time, as our team went and stuff, we wanted to kind of get out of the way to get the happy, So, I mean, overall, it was a success. Not quite what we had expected, but
you talk about some of those marquee wins. Is there a game that you had this season, either personal or as a team, that you did, that win of the year, that game of the year for you, that you're going to remember forever?
I would say the next game. As a junior, I didn't get an opportunity to play in a game. So as a senior, me and one of my friends, who was another big team player on my team, we get to play our 2 years. So back in senior year, we really wanted to play those guys and show them that we're in the business. So came out that game, we really stuck it to them. Since we lost here, we did prove what we wanted to prove. So that was definitely a big game for me and my
All right, you know, senior season, obviously it's kind of sad to let it go. What do you think is going to be the legacy of that senior class on the local football program?
I think just the personalities and character of the team. Seniors this year was something else like I've never seen playing football for Loveland. We haven't had a senior class like we had this year, just the character, the showing the underclassmen what Loveland football is about. And that's really, what I would say, is the character of the
team. In college or playing baseball for Louisville Clinton. What position are you going to be playing and what are you looking for in base to about that?
Going into my baseball career, I don't really know what I'm going to be playing. I play infield now, but anywhere I can play is really what I'm going to do. Whatever they want me to do, that's what I'm going to do.
Alright, that's Adam Engel, quarterback for the Loveland, live from our Cincinnati Eurovision, TriStateFootball.com, QuinsCityHigh.com.